Boys, what is going on, lads? Welcome back to another Objectives Guide. I just woke up, hence why I may sound tired, hence why I may look tired. 7:12 in the morning, we just did a video on my 84 plus play pick. That is out on the channel if you guys want to see it. We did actually get something quite solid. But today, boys, we have got the new La Liga player, Gonçalo Guedes. And we're going to go over this guide, we're going to give my tips. And obviously, we're not going to fully build a team because obviously, if we build a team with some of the players I have, you guys might not have the same players. So we're just going to give you a rough idea on how to go by building that team. Obviously, run through all of these, give my tips and tricks on how to get them done quick. Remember, boys, if this does help you out in any way whatsoever, and this does sound like a channel you would like, a sub does go a long way, boys. We just hit 4k, we're already at 4.15. Support has been nuts. Forever thankful for everything that you guys are doing at the minute. But let's start off, enough rambling. First one, La Liga wins. Win 15 matches using only La Liga players in the starting 11 in the live foot-friendly managerial masterpiece. Meaning, you have to have only La Liga players. You cannot have any other players, only La Liga in that managerial masterpiece. And win 15 matches. What I can say now, first of all, the golden goal rule. Not everyone will be going by the golden goal rule, but a lot of people will be. I'd say around 60 to 70%. It's obviously up to you if you want to go by golden goal rule or if you want to play it out and go for, obviously, maybe if you've got other objectives you need to do. But the golden goal rule will speed up this process by, like, it'll make it 10 times faster. So if you do want to do the golden goal rule, basically, if you concede first, just don't waste your time, quit. And if your opponent, if you score first, your opponent won't always, don't expect them to, but if they want to, they will pause and quit. That is one way of going by it. It's not a must have to. I had someone comment on my video saying, why do I have to do golden goal? Don't be lazy. Don't do it then. If you don't want to do golden goal, don't do it. It's all up to you. And if you are doing golden goal, if somebody is toxic or doesn't do golden goal, well, I would say if they're toxic, but if they don't want to do golden goal, fair enough, it's up to you. If they make it 1-1 and say they're not toxic about it and you want to play another game, instead of quitting at 1-1, score an own goal, give them the win, who cares? Obviously, if they're toxic, it's up to you what to do. But like I said, not everyone's doing golden goal, but for me, this is the best method to do so. You can get it done much, much quicker and literally knock off. You probably do it probably in 40% of the time it would actually take. Now, score 30 goals using the Liga players once again. Golden goal, the thing is, if you do golden goal, you'll only get that 15. That's a disadvantage. You need the 30 goals. But a good thing is, if you do golden goal, you just only have to score 15 goals, which is less pressure. Maybe take 3 to 4 games. Maybe message your opponent and say, hello, could I score 10? You'll score 10 and we can play it out from there. And assist 20 goals, which is the exact same thing. Doesn't have to be in separate matches as well, lads. So that's a good thing. You can assist, or if you find someone, you could literally let each other score like 20 goals and assist 20 goals each. And say maybe from when you make it 20-20, play it out from there. Or they can have the win and just let them win like 21 to, and you can have your 20 goals. If you want to do that, obviously I'll probably copy and paste a message. And if you have the PSN or Xbox app on your phone, you can just type their name in and send them that message. I'll probably go by something along the lines of, yo, what's up? Could I score 20? I'll let you score 21. That way you're getting the score 30 and assist 20 done much quicker. It'll speed up both yours and your opponent's time a lot. Now, scoring outside of a box goal using the Liga players, same thing. I mean, self-explanatory. You either just want to try and score a pinger, and it's much harder than it seems at first, or you literally, once again, could message your opponent and say, could I score outside as well? Thing is, it has to be in separate matches, so you can only do one in each match, and it will only, or you can do as much as you want in one match, but it'll only count as one. Now, the last one, boys, score a finesse shot using the Liga players, which, I mean, I score a lot of finesse shots anyway. That's how, like, half of my goals come, would be through the finesse shots. So I would say that this will just, you'll easily get this done. Just score a finesse goal using the Liga players in 6 separate matches. Now, boys, I would say the hard part, but once it's only La Liga, it's kind of made it easier. Also, ignore the light behind me of my, door. Hopefully it's not too much of a problem. What am I doing in the scroll builder section? If we go over to friendlies and managerial masterpiece, I'll show you guys the best possible team or just this rough idea. So there's no game limit, but you need exactly zero bronze players. You can have at most 3 silver players and a max rating of 77, meaning you can't go all out. You can't have your 90 rated Spanish League cards. Now, this is definitely the wrong squad, but for example, we're not going to build an entire squad because obviously you guys won't have the same player as, or the same players I do in the club. So what we're going to do is we're just going to call it, I honestly forgot his name, was it Guedes? We forgot his name, but let's just say you just want to call it the Guedes objectives, just that way when you do face someone, they know that you're doing his objectives, and they know what objectives you need done. For example, there's a Hector Bellerin objective. It's actually probably long gone. I don't even know, but just this way, they know that you are doing for objectives, which most people will be. Most people will be. So what you want to do is you have to keep in mind, you want to get the silver players in, and they have to be from the Spanish League, so I believe Spanish League silvers will be going up in price. I don't have any whatsoever in my club. But do I have any Spanish players? You want to keep it relatively low rated. For example, I could use my Hazard on the bench if a rating is fine, because obviously, him starting will bring a rating up way above 77. So you want to have a look at low rated Spanish League or La Liga Santander players in your club. For example, chuck this Wiesman in. Interesting name, but I will take it. Morales looks a very nice card here. And then we use, literally, the problem is I've got lots of high rated players. So you literally just want to build a team. So we're going to build a little Spanish League team, get some silvers going, a sweaty team you could say, and I'll see you guys back in a second. So boys, here we go. Here is a lineup I have just come up with. It's literally on 77 rating on a dot, so you can use, look for cheap hidden gems. We've got the 3 silvers in there, and what I can say is get that silver goalie in there. Maybe not this dude, because I just realized he's 5'11", but in general, just any silver goalie, and I'll even chuck a Kim style on him, because he will save you a decent amount. You could use a gold goalie, but I'd much rather use a silver goalie and 2 silver outfield players than 3 outfield silver players, because obviously at least a goalie can only do so much, and who knows, a silver goalie you use might be cracked. So I'll definitely start off with using a silver goalie. He'll probably be a little bit expensive, and some of these cards, they will be expensive due to these objectives, 1k, so he's not gone up at all. But if you have a look in the center back, we're just going to quickly go through these names if you want to pause. Ruben Vizzo, 76 pace, obviously looks a solid center back. Same with Murillo with 74 pace, both 6 foot, but both low rated, so they will not breach the, how much is he actually? Oh wow, no, he's cheap. Get on him, boys, get on him, because he will go up as more and more people realize these guys will go up in price. So if you can get them for around 1.5k, you'll be in the money. This dude here, higher pacey, cheap left back, and then obviously for the right back and right mid, these are the silvers. You can choose whatever silvers you want. These silvers aren't great, 77 pace each, but I cannot sweat it enough, boys. Inaki Williams, get him in your squad, boys. He is an 81 rated. He's gone, there's a reason he's gone for what, 7k? I mean, around 5k? There's a reason. I hate facing him in objectives. 94 pace, you're in Chaka Kim style on him. Inaki Williams is a must do. Obviously, your striker and left mid, centre mids are up to you. These centre mids aren't great. These are just the cards I already had in my club. So as you can see, we're at 77 rating. And if you could even get this even lower rating, you can have a special super sub. Because I remember last time round, I subbed on my 90 rated Eden Hazard. But I think that will go over the rating. Yeah, it goes to 78. So we wouldn't be able to hop into a match. So if we've got any lower rated super subs, that might actually not go over the 77 required rating. That would be good. We could maybe see Kuna as a super sub. Could we chuck him in? Yes, he gets it. Could we get Felipe Anderson? Would be even better. No, so we could even have Mateus Kuna as our super sub if we want. We could sub him, sub maybe Wiesman off. Wiesman, don't know how to pronounce his name. For Kuna if we wanted. Still, 77 rated, we would be able to play a match, obviously, if I brought these players. So for me, boys, moral of the story, golden goal. Message your opponent if you want to get, obviously, with 30 goals and 20 assists. If you want to speed that process up, you guys could, like, try score, like, 20 each. And either you just say you can have a win or something like that. That way, you're just taking that objective off, or even two of them. Score 30 and assist 20, just like that. Golden goal, you don't have to, but golden goal, lots of people will be doing. And for the team, you just need a 77 max rating. Get the free silvers in there and get low rated, cheap, hidden gems. It has been your boy Davis. Hopefully this did help you out. And if you guys have any tips down below, let me know. I'll pin it because we just want to help out as much people as we can. Anyway, lads, it's been your boy Davis. Until next time. I'll